Oh, man. You know, where are you Antonina Shevchenko haters at? Where you guys at now? I mean, who was that that said that Antonina couldn't fight on the ground? Who was that said that Antonina didn't have a ground game? I mean, I felt like Antonina answered those questions now, huh, critics? Who said that Antonina, you know, couldn't do anything? Who said that Antonina didn't have very good takedowns? Her ground game was very suspect. Antonina fought on the ground in this fight. Antonina Shevchenko fought on the ground. I mean, man, what else do you want the girl to do? Antonina Shevchenko went in here and whooped Jin Yoon Kim's ass. Because we knew that the odds are, y'all, that the person who makes weight is the underdog from the person who don't make weight. We know that this is a trend in the UFC. People can say that, man, it was a short notice fight. Yeah, yada, yada, yada. Look, she got her ass whooped, okay? Pavel had a plan. I told y'all that Pavel's plan was for Antonina to come into this fight and go in there and just go in there and beat Kim all around the octagon, and this is what happened, okay? Jin Yoon Kim continued to press forward. I like that, though. Jin Yoon Kim's a tough cookie. She continued to press forward. Antonina was picking her off. I'm talking about, man, look, Jin Yoon Kim looked like a punching bag with legs. All she did was come forward, man. She came forward, Antonina hit her. She came forward, Antonina hit her. Jin Yoon Kim tried to box. She tried to get into the mid-range, man. Antonina Shevchenko wasn't having it. Every single time Jin Yoon Kim got close to Antonina Shevchenko, Antonina slapped on that damn Muay Thai clinch and started kneeing Jin Yoon Kim's ass to death. I mean, God, dog, man. I thought Antonina was trying to, I don't know what she was doing. She was trying to do some high knees. Because, God, dog, she was kneeing Jin Yoon's ass to death. You're like, huh, huh. And then you had Valentina in the corner talking about, hey, 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 she getting her ass whooped. Hey, she getting her ass whooped. Hey. That's what was going on. And then, you know what? Antonina had a beautiful jab. She kept catching Jin Yoon Kim off guard. Jin Yoon Kim couldn't do nothing with that right-handed jab. And then all of a sudden, you would see Antonina just going to like a combination flurry, man. Popping Jin Yoon Kim all upside the damn head, man. You know, at the end of the first round, for all y'all critics, Antonina, she did like a rotational throw, man. She had Jin Yoon Kim by the head. She rotated her hips, man. And she put her body weight onto Kim and took Kim down. Beautiful takedown. Jin Yoon Kim couldn't do nothing but just lay there. And Antonina had her in the headlock and was punching her in the head. And now that was the end of the first round. The second round, all Jin Yoon Kim did was walk forward and eat shots. She didn't know what to do, y'all. I told y'all there's levels to this. I told y'all that Antonina is on another level. I told you guys this. Listen, man. Listen. I'm gonna brag and I'm gonna gloat on this one. I kept telling y'all that Antonina Shevchenko is the truth. Now y'all gonna say, but coach, she fighting Jin Yoon Kim. She fighting. Look, man. Jin Yoon Kim been on like a win streak. Jin Yoon Kim been winning. This ain't no slouch opponent. Jin Yoon Kim is good. Antonina Shevchenko is better. And I like Antonina Shevchenko. She just said, listen, this girl can box, but my boxing is better. Spoken like a true champion, a true martial artist. Antonina Shevchenko went in here and dominated this fight. She threw, what, damn near twice as many, three times as many strikes as Jin Yoon Kim did. And I sat back and I said, look at this. Look at this. It's an ass whooping. It's coming. It's coming. And this is what happened. She wore Jin. If this would have been a five-round fight, Jin Yoon Kim would have got her ass whooped worse and probably would have got stopped. Folks, that's just how it is. That's just how it is. Antonina looked good. She looked sharp. And a very tough opponent in Jin Yoon Kim. Because Jin Yoon Kim kept coming forward, man. And Antonina was piecing up. But Jin Yoon Kim, I tell you what, boy, she got a big quarter pounder with cheese head. That damn thing hard as hell. Well, might be a little soft now because Antonina used her damn head as a punching bag. And that, my friends, that's just the way that is. Shout out to La Pantera, Antonina Shevchenko, all you haters, come and assume the position. Assume the position. Bow down because I told you, the coach told you that Antonina Shevchenko is the real deal. I'm done. What are you waiting on? Subscribe to the best women's MMA platform on YouTube.